Okay, today we're going to look at this Hammond. This is called a cylindrical OD finisher. This is basically used to run a piece of tubing through or a piece of, a piece of pipe. It's very similar to a centerless grinder in that it has a regulating wheel that can be adjusted on different angles to pull the part through. This is a belt drive, the rear unit. You've got an air cylinder that puts tension on your belt. This is an abrasive belt. This is a rubber regulating wheel. And this is your work rest blade. Kind of like if you look at this diagram here, they show you what's going on. It's the same diagram you would see on a cylindrical grinder, a centerless grinder. But this is not a centerless grinder. There's no precision in it. You can't hold any kind of real tolerance. This is just meant for cleaning up pipe, straight pieces of pipe. You feed them right through it and it comes out the other side. An operator would stand here and put one piece through and just pull it out this side. This is some kind of a stop that somebody put together for doing maybe short pieces. This is wired for 440 volts. So I'm gonna go ahead and start it up. Get your main spindle. You do have a jog, so you can just make sure everything is okay before you start it. And then you have your regulating wheel, which is right here. Both wheels are turning in this direction. Well, this head here is spring-loaded to put tension on the workpiece. You can adjust the amount of tension. This whole grinding wheel belt thing here is on a slide, on a set of dovetail slides, so that this can move in and out. If you've got, like, I don't know the capacity of this machine, I would say maybe 6 inches, four, five, 6 inches, the maximum. Although I'm not sure, you have to check our quotation. So that's pretty much it. This can be pivoted this way, as well as the wheel being pivoted this way. So this is the Hammond OD finisher, and that's about all I have to say about it. Thank you.